Alright guys, so now that we're done catching the fish, well, I'll go to the favorite part, I'll hook up the fish and things. So now I'll go up on the road and thing. I'll get some seasoning. I'll buy a bread, a grotto bread. Yeah man, I'll cook it up. Alright guys, so just grab a grotto bread and a fish season. Now we are head down to a little stall for them sell onion, scallion and thyme also. And just finish get up the ingredients. Alright guys, just turn up at the stall. I'll grab some pepper. About 4.
Yo, my youth, just buy 6 okra. 6 okra, $50.
Put them in. Alright, put them in there.
Okra, thank you.
Okra, good for your back, you know, brother.
You don't know that? Make you can't wind the girl, gun.
Make you can't wind the girl, gun.
No one too much, Killian.
This?
No.
That's one way, gun. That's all one.
Support.
Get some pepper.
I wanna right planting.
Alright, drop in about there.
It's not fire. Morning, you need right planting, me have right planting.
Yes, I'm just finished get everything. Scallion, thyme, pepper, onion and stuff. So we have a head back. So we'll have onion, this favorite on grotto bread. Save that for later. Oh, seasoning. Now I use a Maggi fish seasoning. Alright, so I'll start prep the seasoning thing. Pepper. Start with the pepper. So normally I'm just cut it and take out the seed, because if I cook it with the seed, it'll go too hot. Just need like 1.5. Take out the seeds at least, because me not really like pepper that much, so I'm not gonna use a large amount. I'll wash out the okra and thing now and cut them up now. Normally I like cut them up fine, but today I just cut them in a big piece. Don't feed the okra then. Just cut them in a 2. I need like one more. Okra. Sweet pepper. For the onion, can use them at a different time. Alright, so now I'm gonna start fillet the fish. Alright, so this are the fish, we call this chub. The one feel like around 3 pound. Nice one. So now we're gonna take out the sides, the meat. Alright, bigger than my meat board. Alright, so first I'm gonna start by my puff, yeah. Alright guys, so why may I do it like this is because them fish here, they're tough, very tough. So what I'm gonna do, take off the skin, take off the fillet. Nice little through the knife too. So this is what it looks like. Nice piece of chub fillet. We're gonna finish it because we're gonna take off the skin. But let me just get off both sides first. Alright, so right here is the belly. We have kind of separate the meat from the ribs. Now let me show you. You have to kind of gently, like, just rub against the bone. Separate the meat from the ribs. So I got one more. Yeah. Alright, so now I'm gonna bust it in too, so I can ease the handle. But just know the skin is really tough. So now what I'm going to do, I'm going to separate the meat from the skin, because the skin is really thick. That's why people always say, oh, them tough and something, because they cook it with the skin. And when I put it in the pot, it just skin up, and it's harder to cook that way. So what I'm going to do now, I'm going to separate the skin from the meat. Well, let me show you, like this. Alright, so there you have it. This is the meat. This is the skin with the scales. Alright guys, so when you're doing this, you have to keep the knife parallel with the meat board, so that way you don't waste the meat. Alright, like this. This is it. Alright guys, so we're not wasting none of the meat. So what we're going to do, get a spoon. Basically we'll just scrape with the meat off of the bone. Rinse them off, get rid of the loose scale and mounting. Go and cut them up into smaller bits. Oh. season them up. So you have a kind of like massage thing. So everybody gets seasoned. Alright, so look a bit more. Rub it in again. Right. Ooh la la. Rub dip dip. So I make the oil go on hot. Alright, the thing with fish, when you fry fish, you have to make the oil get really hot, or else them going to stick in the pot. Alright. Alright guys, so in the meantime, fish them are going to fry. Just going to run through a few comments and give us guys some answers. Alright, so first, on the list you have, Nigel Douglas. So, where can I get these gears to buy in Jamaica? Alright, so you can get gears to buy at Western Sports in Kingston. They're also located in Ocheria, so you can check them out. Next we have Tanisha Bennett. What type of camera do you use? I use a GoPro Hero 5 Black Edition. Okay, Joker Free Speed says, now in Jamaica you probably have to apply for a permit. Yes, as I said before, apply for the permit, wait 10 business days, then they call you. Alright, next we have Elton Garden. Where I get your spear gun from? I've been searching and all avenues have come up empty. Yo, we pretty much have to source them online and pay a bag of custom duty, brother. It's not easy, tell you. Alright, so that's pretty much it for now. But as I get back to the food. Look at them. Oh man, lovely. Right. Wow, smells so good. Okay, so see the finished product. And then I'll go shell it down with some bread now. Rata bread time.
Umbo.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yeah, see it there. Alright, see it up, people. Alright guys, so that's it for another catch and cook. And I'm gonna finish cleaning out the kitchen. See you guys in the next video.